And so many years ago, he was kind of egging me, teasing me, saying, I don't really understand what you study in psychology, God. Everything that there is to know about psychology and human nature, the ancient Greeks have already covered it. And so I mean, he was just egging me on. But then many years later, as I'm preparing for this book, I'm like, I think he might be right. You know, we might be empirically validating what they've already philosophized.